proceed through the temporal breachway and infiltrate the Vex's subnetwork. Focus on the task at hand. Do not be distracted by your senses. Taken inside the domain. This isn't my first encounter with their infiltration of Vex networks. I've opted to take over for Mithrax, given my experience. Your goal here remains the same, Guardian. Reach the Vex labyrinth and gain access to the oppressive mind's central node. Are able to divide themselves between the material world and this place to engineer their plans. This is not unlike the Ascendant Plane, which raises many questions. More the Vex fall into our trap. Destroy them all. Bring this domain crumbling down.
What's wrong? What do you see?